Evelyn! You must pay attention, Miss Evelyn. We are all aware of your recent engagement, but this is no excuse for failing to graduate. Only the brain of a child or of a savage could form the clumsy idea that the century is a kind of living being, gradually aging and declining after blooming childhood, joyous youth, and vigorous maturity, to die with the expiration of the 100th year, after being afflicted in its last decade with all the infirmities of mournful senility. Class dismissed.
Say, Evelyn, I've been meaning to take a trip to Virginia Water Lake soon. You and I could venture there tomorrow.
I can't, Clarice. I'm planning on joining the franchise rally on campus.
Oh, the franchise. I'm attending that too.
I thought you said you were going to the lake.
Silly of me, I forgot. I'm extremely passionate about the right to vote. I'll see you there tomorrow.
I'm so sorry. I don't quite know why I followed you here.
No matter, Evelyn. I'm Mabel. I'm new here.
Oh, I shouldn't. I should really be getting back to the franchise rally. Yeah.
Franchise, votes for women, independence, all that. I've never fancied a husband myself.
Really? Goodness. Why?
I'm not a buffoon. I know it's inevitable. Everyone knows a woman gets nowhere these days without a man. I think the only reason my parents sent me to university was that I keep out of trouble until I marry.
I should go.
Clarice, won't you knock?
You haven't been to lectures in 5 days, Evelyn. I'm worried about you. Aren't you dressed yet? It's nearly 8 o'clock.
I won't be joining you in class today, Clarice. I feel terribly unwell.
But I've signed up for another franchise rally. I thought you would be joining me. Evelyn.
Are you ready for our adventure to Windsor? I know where the boys hide their bikes.
Mabel?
Guess again.
Clarice, what are you doing here? Wait. Is that my diary?
It made for interesting reading. Very interesting, in fact.
What do you think your fiancé will say when he learns of your disgusting fantasies for this Mabel girl? There's no way he'll marry you.
Give it back to me at once, you monster!
No, no. When this gets out, you'll be nothing. There's no way you'll graduate after missing all these classes and you'll have no husband. And don't think about joining the franchise movement. I'm going to make sure everybody knows what you are. A freak!
Give it back!
No! Evelyn!
Please don't leave me.